Let's see what this is like. And it's not symbols. Selecting all this, but I'm in VR, so this is super boring stuff. Massive difference. Jeez, like they really go through a lot. Okay, whatever. Let's go VR, dude. How do we do this in VR? Beautiful. Oh, wow. Oh, so shiny. Just watching this in VR is pretty cool, though. Oh, it's me. Hello. Them feels, dude. Watch out. There's just racing cars on the highway there. Are you joking? Eagle Gathering? Is that Ultra? She's like going through a lot of effort for this. Impressive. Summit to do this. The graphics are unreal, but jeez. Skitties. Oh, it's a drone, dude. How fast is that drone? Dude. I tried that in the trials. Just said they make it epic though.
Yay!
That's the sick intro.
Inside out.
Okay. But that's better. Please tell me the whole game's in VR. If it's not, I'm gonna be so upset. There's me.
Open my
I'd be so upset if the whole game's not in VR. Can I try every car? So you can't do every car. Let's go GTR. I don't give a shit about that. Definitely automatic. Okay. I didn't hit that wall. That wasn't too hard. Sweet sneakers, dude. Those Pumas, dude. I'm styling. Puma gloves. Oh, is that a car behind me? Shit, that is a car. Oh shit. I know how it's racing anybody. Oh, don't you dare come in here, dude. Shit. Ooh, block them off. I beat him. Dude, that is mad. Is this me just dribbing the soak? I didn't even know there was an oak then till the end of the race. Shows you how flippin' aware I am. I'm sweating, that was intense, dude. Afternoon's good, man. Afternoon is... good. This one is super quick, dude. This one's gonna mean acceleration. This is the fastest. Red dirt, it's my only choice, man. Oh no. It says FAP at the bottom. Gross. Just put me in this car. Shit. I'm so squashed, man. Oh shit, that's way too quick. Oh, that's this. Fuck this, no, don't do it. Dude, I just shut myself. It's so primitive. Look at my legs. They're basically touching my hands. That must be a fucking hazard, dude. Oh. Sit-ups. is, yeah. This was my dream car until the RS3. It's RS3, yeah. Where did I spot him again? Interesting. Notifications. Oh, this thing's got zero. Climbing. 100 miles per hour. How am I going backwards to this course now? Dude, if I beat you in this car, you suck at driving. I don't brake, dude. How's that shoulder, dude? That almost hit me in the chin. Just sweet kicks. Well, I'm coming. You brake, dude. You loser. Oh, shit. Don't hit me, you knob. Hey. Oh, that was a bit of a draft. Dude, you can see everything as if you're in a car. Check the mirrors, it's gonna come again. So it's scary how much you look in your rear view and mirror stuff. Maybe I should look through my windscreen. Oh, you brake, dude. Do I have automatic braking? I think I do. That sucks. Here's Johnny. Oh. Yeah. Come on. I know, look at this next car. How's it, bitch? Oh, shit. Oh, missed ya. I can't detect my nicey, I think. Leaving him goodbye. Sit-ups. Yeah. my line. That's not a good idea. Oh, he's far away. That's a good drift, that corner, dude. Oh, he's going in hot. Oh, I don't want to brake, and he's actually making me brake. I know this track, my dude. I know it's my best, dude. You're telling me I'm the best. I know that as well. Don't get a nosebleed. Just turn the corner. Oh, it's kind of hot, dude. No, it's not. Haha, boys! Oh! Oh. Drop that oak. Let me see what this is like. I think I can climb into every single car. Or is it just these cars? Because that sucks, man. So I've got a Renault Clio, this should be quite similar. Oh no. Oh, that's crazy, dude. I can stand and like look in the car. Okay, where can I get in it? I walk like a ghost, dude. Is that all I can do? So that sucks. No, no. Rally, dude. The classic. Focus. If it doesn't catch on fire. I know. Calm down. Yeah, I know. Daytime. Dude, I don't have anybody telling me. Where's my co-pilot and my co-driver? I'm driving that other way. That's so good. Oh, that's a drift. Hello. Yes, as this car reverses very smooth. So I was driving that guy. We were sickening each other. Oh, can't brake yet. This track, this like sucks. Dude, I spun out. Bye. Spun out and just can't pass it. Thomas, because I murdered him, dude. Let me try this last track here. Okay. So I need to unlock all these other things. And I think I actually have to unlock all the other cars. Gotta do the Subaru, eh? It's really not as quick as Mitsubishi, though. I'm gonna need to. Yes. Come back.
Okay.
That animation is really cool. Let's hear this car. Just, why am I? My wheels is locked up. Thank you. know what most people is a Gymkhana. Gymkhana was in the demo, not VR. Oh shit, dude. Time compared to that other one. Right here. Chris, just remember that. Yes, very good. But co-driver, you would let me know. Turns before I got there. I think I should get dirt. It's dirt 4, dirt 5 is out now. And, yeah, that's a proper ready. So how do I get my dirt? I've been spun out for the last time now. That was a great turn. Great turn again. Smash the side. I was literally looking at that side like, does it go pro? I was literally looking at my side window there. This game is too cool, man. The only problem is, I don't think you can play anybody in VR. I just want to try one more. Cool car. I haven't tried the GTR. How's acceleration 5.1, dude? Huh. I've already ridden that, driven it. Check out F time. WM6. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. I'm gonna sit like a complete tod in this thing as well. Sounds nice, dude. It's got a coke tin on the exhaust. Now I'm turning my seat again. Oh, this thing is quick, dude. So good, and it's so good, dude. I don't think I have to let go of accelerator. That. I'm half manual, I think, sweeping through on the straight. Just like that. The wall. Oh shit, here he comes. Don't come that side, you're not. This is you are. This is shit. I will take you on the outside. That's what you get, dude. create some acceleration. It's gonna come again. It's trying to pass me. If I'm at high, I'm gonna start up high. It's gonna drop to the middle. There's no VR in the rest of the game to play a split screen. Like, that's ever gonna get used by anybody. Looks like nobody watched, so I'm just talking to myself. But, thanks, homies. It was a lot of fun.